I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil. Evil.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass.
Assuring me that I'm insane. They think I hate.